ICS security tips for IT pros. As more and more ICS devices become interconnected in many industries, IT and plant operations technology, or OT, are converging rapidly. Convergence is challenging for both areas, often creating gaps, causing conflict, and leaving security risks unresolved. An effective cybersecurity program starts by building a bridge between the two, understanding each other's priorities and unique environments. As an IT professional, you think you know cybersecurity, but you'd be surprised to learn that your security concerns are very different than those of a plant operator. Think of a greenfield project, where new technology allows for IT to get involved. But when it comes to brownfield infrastructure, integrating newer technology with outdated systems can be disrupting to operations. Meanwhile, OT professionals operate in a high-trust environment and don't believe in fear, uncertainty, and doubt. Availability is their top concern, and plant operators tend to dislike you on the shop floor. When it comes to prioritizing and classifying assets, they're typically concerned with the top 10% that have the highest impact to process controls and system availability. Without reconciling these differences, organizations are creating a bigger attack surface that can bring physical consequences in the event of a security incident. In fact, most events are attributed to inadvertent human error, which proves communication between both groups is key. To improve ICS security, Tripwire and Belden introduced a no-touch approach that highlights three quick priorities for OT. 1. Secure the network. Plant engineers and IT professionals are equally concerned with attacks from external sources, as well as unintentional internal cyber incidents that disrupt availability. Focus on strengthening edge protections between plant and corporate systems. 2. Secure the endpoint. The moment employees or contractors connect their devices, safeguards such as perimeter firewalls, protocols, and air gaps are bypassed. Know your endpoints. Maintain a hardened and secure configuration on each endpoint, and monitor for unauthorized changes in as close to real time as possible. 3. Secure the industrial controllers. Attackers are increasingly targeting controllers like robots, sensors, or pumps to cause damage or disruption. Deploy solutions such as Belden's Tofino Xenon that can protect against malformed frames, malware, and unauthorized changes, as well as contain threats. Remember, you'll also need to begin tracking different information than you're used to, including ICS equipment vulnerability disclosures. Consider going to industrial security conferences, reading ICS survey reports, and staying informed of ICS cert alerts. For more cybersecurity tips, visit tripwire.me/ICS security and tripwire.com/blog.